Welcome back to Let's Play The Elder Scrolls Arena. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, finally heading back to the main quest to find out where the piece of the second... the second piece of the Staff of Chaos is. Before I do that, Joe's just a quick thing. Going to repair Ring of Finaster. Your Ring of Finaster does not need any repairing, so... leaving the dungeon off-screen did not damage it in any way, so that's good to know. I didn't encounter much, actually, so there's that. So we're otherwise ready to go. Skyrim! Fortress of Ice. Green. Of all colors. Oh, wow. It really is a fortress of ice. Oh! Oh! Are you pelting me with snowballs? Oh, I don't even have this out. Kill the one behind it. First. Snow wolf. You know what? Is it G? I have a potion of... resist cold. Or... how many do I have? I only have two. I guess we'll take one. Why not? Maybe we'll find some more, I don't know. But you'd have to identify them. I guess that would help against their cold attacks. Yeah, I'll take one. I only have two. Maybe we'll save the other one for on the way back. So. You are resistant to cold. Quick save. Oh. Interesting. Mapping out the area. There's another. Snow wolf. I think Frost Wolf would be more a cooler name. Ow! I am resistant to cold, you blue-eyed freaks! I don't think they're ever gonna hold anything. They go down pretty easily. Wow. Three hits. That one took five hits. I know there's a passage to the south as well. Oh. Hey! You hit me through the wall with that thing? Interesting. Hmm. So there is that way. Oh, that's the way down to next level. I want to explore them. It's cool that we've already found it. That's a door? Oh. What's that sound? Ooh, what are you? What the hell are you? Is that a golem? Well, I can't seem to hit that thing at all. Turned ice golem. I wonder if I'm still shielded. I mean, resistant. Nope. Wore out already. What's that? Nothing? Mapping out the room. Well, it's just... there's no other way out of here. Okay. Okay. Big dead end. Continue exploring. Dead end. Slowly I turn to face nothing. Okay. Always thinking things are following me. As often you turn around. And they are. Now this is like a frozen plant or something. Ooh, treasure. Anything coming on me? They try to attack me when I go for treasure. An amulet. Can't see it from there. Saber's probably not magical. No. Yes, I had my staff of strength and luck repaired, as I always do. Yeah, evidently continues. Yeah, that's not a hard wall either. That's not an outside wall. Or perimeter wall, whatever. Oh, hello. Especially vulnerable to... fire, it seems. Which makes sense. I mean, they're made of ice. Dead end. Just mapping it out. Nothing in barrels, huh? Probably couldn't even open it, so like frozen shut or something. Oh, hello. Any more? A river runs through it. Hello. Oh, look at this thing in the middle. Interesting. Oh. This must be cold. Is there anything? Whoa. Okay, I don't know if that's a marker or. I'm not trying to travel. Oh, I'm all the way over here. I guess we'll keep following the water here. An empty room. Oh wait, we continue. Oh. I haven't been down this way, have I? No. Oh, another one of them. Oh, two of them? Oh crap. Crap-a-rolio. V. Always surprising me, it's so loud. Only 3 points, that's okay. Should I put into strength? Willpower. I'll put it into strength. There's another door. I want to try to see if I can sleep in here. I'm starting to get a little low on mana. Just on time. I don't think I have enough for this. No. Enemies. Not in here, apparently. Try this corner? Oh no. I can hear it. Oh, that little corner. Nice, okay. Let's replenish our shield. We're at it. Ah! How dare you disturb my rest. Oh, bloody. It looks really bloody against the green. Good god. There's another? I don't see it. Oh, make me come out. Damn it. People are so rude. Ah! I'm immune to magic! Yes, I'm pretty sure I am. Not using magic because I want to get my mana back. Dragon. Yay. So saving because it's a good spot to be in when you've got all your mana back. So go light. So I think we went in there, didn't we? There was an empty room. Looks like something in the corner, though. I just didn't walk over there. Yeah. Oh, you know what it is? It's this. We can't go in there. It's too small for us. This is an empty room too. Have I been in here? Oh, there's a passage actually. Oh. Those black slitted eyes. Trying to save my mana for the ice golems. I'm hitting him like half the time. Gotcha. I wonder if any of this stuff would be magical. Enchanted. No. I had found a few marks and stuff like that. I sold all my healing potions because I have these crystals of healing. So, you're only carrying two items. I can heal you 4 and 13 times rather than carrying around like a multitude of potions. This I just found now. Yeah. Just save again, because in case I die, I don't want to have to drop all that stuff again. Where are we? Let's go in here. I want to see if I can map this whole place out, if it's feasible. Oh. Haven't we been in here? Was this a... no. This is another similar room. I love when I actually jump. Yay! Oh, hello! A torque and a longsword. Give. Plate pauldron. The longsword is magical. The plate is not. And of course the torque will always be magical of some kind. Pretty big rooms. Okay. That's the exit there. But I wanted to see what's in the rest. I want to see if there's anything interesting in here. It's up to the next level. So I have to go back through this door. That door. Oh! Jump! Or not. Oh, jeez. These snowballs make that much noise? Oh, jeez. Now I got this guy, too. V. Care of the wolves? They're not here anymore. Well, they are. Well, one of them is. They both were. Okay. That's the stuff I dropped. More stuff I dropped. Let's see what's up north. Oh, hello. Hitting this guy that much. There's another one? I guess I was hitting them both at once. No. Daikatanas. I never see magical daikatanas. Okay, pretty well mapped out here. We'll see what's on the other side of the crossroads of water, I guess. Sounds like a plan. Jump! Or not. Oh! The hell? Where? I think it hit me through the wall. Jump over the fire! You in here hitting me through the wall? That's not fair. Oh my god, I'm almost dead. You know, top me off. Hopefully I'm using that one that's... Yeah, it's got one charge. But then I have this other one that's got 13 charges. The only problem is I'm out of mana for if I come across those. Ice golems. Anything? This looks like a button or something. Is this a door? I hear more wolves. Not gonna be able to rest. I can hear him. Oh! They're shooting me through the walls. It's not fair. You should not be able to do that. Money! Oh! Oh, I'll get some mana back. Still worked, huh? It still worked. Where's the enemy? Oh. I want to try to get this, of course. Jump! Well, we can't look down in this game. So how am I supposed to get this? That's... Damn you! 12 gold pieces! Oh my god. I've been trolled. I wonder if I can get in this place. Be interesting with the press all the buttons, but I'm not getting any feedback from. I'm about to be attacked by wolves. If we heard some kind of a click when I press the button, you know. Click? No. Nothing happens. Ugh. There might not be a way to get into it. Oh. I heard you howling over there. Another? Or is that just delayed? I don't know. So where'd I come from? Did I come from there or from the... No, I did not come from there. Is that what that is over there? Oh, that's... Yeah, that's the little island with the 12 gold pieces. Hooray. Wolves of ice, why do you torment me so? That's a door. Okay. Hello! I saw you come out to say hello. Trying to save my mana because it's really problematic sleeping in this place. This guy should be almost done. Done for. Maybe not. You know, it's getting old. A war axe. This guy just hang out in this room. What are they doing? Playing poker in there or something? And door number three. A chest. Looks promising. It'd be a miracle if you picked this lock. Well, do I still have that thing of open? Or am I going to use my open spot? I think I sold it. Wait, actually, I can't see it all. Let's not drop it here. I don't want it to interfere. Yeah, I sold it. Just want to make sure. I'll use my knock spell. Because I have 100% chance. 43 gold pieces, a mark, plate boots, and a steel helm. Alright, now we'll drop things. It's not magical. Alright. Interesting. And this looks like an outside wall. We Makes me wonder if there's a secret there, though. There's a little space, isn't there? Just a pain. Oh! Someone came through and opened a secret door. There's a room here. How do we even get in there? That's open, I guess? I'll take this door. We'll go back in there. I hear you opening secret doors. Is this a door? I see a snow wolf in there. Should I start whacking this? So I don't think I went back here, is what it is. Yeah, this is pretty much solid. Okay. Okay, we've pretty much explored everything north. Before we go through the way out, we'll head south and see what might be there. There's no flavor text like the first dungeon, Stonekeep.